Hello guys, so today I'm back with a new video. This is basically for vocabulary. It will be consisting of the Telugu words, and this is the dialogue vocabulary series for part M of the Telugu words. Okay, I hope this video is helpful for you in preparing for your NADCCL Telugu exam. I have received a lot of comments that people have requested me for these Telugu vocabulary series, so I'm going to again restart these videos. Okay guys, then without further ado, let's begin. Okay, so let's begin. The first word is Brunamu, which means fetus. Okay, so guys, before I go ahead, I want to first reiterate over here that in case sometimes when there are quite difficult words, in case of some dialogues like a doctor's visit or in a medical audio, you don't have to worry about translating each and every word. Okay, if you know what it means in Telugu, then of course there's nothing like it, but if you do not, then don't compromise on your fluency. You can directly use the English word. Okay, I'll give you a personal experience. I myself attended the NADCCL Hindi exam, and in that there was certain words in that audio which I could not remember the Hindi word for. So I just used 3 to 4 words directly as is in English. Okay, and yet I scored out of 45, I scored 40 in that particular dialogue. So I'm telling you, you will not lose as many points as you would by using an English word, but if you make a wrong translation, you will lose lot more points. Okay, right, so going ahead, the next word, unborn child, puttaboye beta. Okay, the next is pregnancy test, garbha pariksha. Okay, pariksha means test. Okay, illegal, satta viruddham, that means against the law. Okay, illegal, satta viruddham. Okay, clandestine, that means clandestine or secret. Okay, all of these can be translated as rahasya. Okay, rahasyanga lekapothe rahasyamainadi. Okay, so that is clandestine. Okay, ulterior motive. Okay, ulterior motive is nothing but something which is not apparent, or something which you think is the real reason behind someone doing a particular thing. Okay, not which one assumes to be. Okay, so what is that translated into? Ante bahya uddesham. Okay, bahya uddesham. Okay, uddesham ante motive. Okay, artham ante meaning. Okay, saransham, summary. Okay, gist or a summary. Okay, so if suppose in some dialogues the patient says to the doctor, so deeni saransham enti. Okay, what is the summary of this diagnosis, or what is the summary of this report? Okay, so danke we will use the word saransham. Okay, clot ante gadda kattadam. Okay, blood clot, raktam gadda kattindi. Okay, then digestive problems or crisis. Digestive crisis is jirna samasya. Jirna ante digestion. Okay, fuss ante gadabida. Okay, don't make so much of fuss. Okay, gadabida. Disordered ante astavyastanga. Okay, the papers are not in the right order, they are disordered. Okay, ante kaitalanni astavyastanga unnai. Okay, varied ante vivida. Varied ante vivida. Various ante vividamainu. Okay, various ways of doing this. There are various ways of doing this thing. Okay, ante deeni chese vivida vidhanalu unnai. Okay, painless procedure ante noppi lekunda chesi vidhanam. Okay, that is painless procedure. Vidhanam ante procedure. Okay, to carry on or to continue ante konasaginchadam. Okay, to carry on or to continue ante konasaginchadam. Okay, refund ante vapas. Okay, dabbu vapas, money refund. Okay, anxiety ante andolan. Okay, ibbandi ante trouble. Okay, vedimpu ante harassment. Harassment is nothing but vedimpu. Okay, domestic violence or harassment ante domestic ante gruha. Okay, violence ante hinsa, gruha hinsa mariyu. Vedimpu. Okay, Vedimpu. Next word, emotional abuse. So guys, all these words come in dialogues which are related to family or domestic violence, all these kind of stuff. You know, sometimes there will be an audio where a person goes to meet a social worker or family violence protection officer, something like that. Okay, so all these words are very common in those dialogues. Okay, so I would recommend that you go through these words very much and try to memorize them as much as possible. So just make it a point to come back to this video and see this video every day once, you know, you will be able to memorize. Okay, so emotional abuse ante bhavodvega durvyavaharam. Okay, or you can durvyavaharam also is fine, or durvinyogam. Durvinyogam is also fine. Okay, family violence ante kutumba hinsa. Violence ante hinsa. Okay, so kutumba hinsa. Okay, encompasses a range of issues. Okay, so what do you say that? Okay, encompasses a range of issues ante aneka rakala. Okay, aneka rakala is a range. Okay, aneka rakala samasyalanu. Okay, issues is samasyalanu kaligi undatam. Okay, or untundi. Okay, undatam or untundi. So it will depend on how the sentence is being framed. So untundi or undatam, all these are going to be as per the dialogue tense or as per the sentence. Okay, current existing ante prastuta. Okay, forced marriage ante balavantamu balavantapu vivaham. Okay, balavantapu is forced. Okay, balavantam ante force. Okay, duress or pressure ante ottidi. Okay, parenting dispute ante santana vivadam. Parenting dispute. Okay, next. Okay, so the next set of words are basically about videos where we are talking about the citizenship videos, or in case people are going to stay in a regional area, okay, they have to take care of indigenous people and their culture, their sensitivities, all these kind of stuff. Okay, so in those videos you will find these next few words. Okay, so I'll be uploading more videos with vocabulary which is related to those as well. So okay, so disadvantaged society is venukobadina samajam. Okay, samajam is society. Venakabadina ante disadvantaged. Okay, remote regions ante marumula prantalu. Okay, remote regions is marumula prantalu. Natives ante sthanikulu. Okay, natives ante sthanikulu. Swadesi ante indigenous. Okay, indigenous people of Australia. So indigenous ante swadesi. Okay, the next one is visitor. Okay, so a visitor visa or a sandarshakudu ante visitor. Sandarshakudu ante visitor. Okay, prativadi ante respondent. Okay, prativadi ante respondent. Okay, so guys, this was the set of vocabulary that I have prepared for today. I'll be uploading more videos, of course. Please go through this and I hope it is helpful for you in preparing for your NATCCL Telugu exam. Thank you guys, and I hope I'll be back soon.